Not bad, not bad. Written the answer.
Hey.
I just copied Mick's one and like changed the words to like sprint, turn.
Wait, who?
Mick's put one on the dissertation.
Oh yeah.
Have you done it yet?
I've just got my conclusion part for it.
Got two, yeah?
Yeah.
Not that bad.
Yeah, it's just I've got a lot of results for it.
Yeah, that's true. My man like wrote it in like 5 minutes left.
Yeah, I wrote most of it. Like, I did the purpose. Because I've done mine a bit different than his example, because the journals I've read.
Yeah, I don't know. I might have to check journals.
Yeah.
But I'm not supposed to. It didn't get marked, did it?
So I don't think so.
It'd be nice if it was good to know.
Yeah. This is a women's This all goes to YouTube, and then onto another like seminar, and then I back.
You off library lit?
I'll have to analyse this. How long are you staying for?
We stopped home, she didn't feel too well. I'm staying up all day.
Ah, fair.
So Sarah, went out for a meal with Sarah. Marco Polo, pretty nice.
Marco Polo? Where's that?
Down Dean Street.
Oh.
So just did that. Came back to work. I got it working this morning. I had to change it to Microsoft Word 2003 to 2007 document to get it to work.
Is it because the ones at the thing in 2012?
Usually it would convert.
Yeah, if you've got the compatibility thing.
But it wouldn't convert. So, I don't know, it would just work on uni, it wouldn't work at home. I sent it to Dad, and this morning I sent Dad like a million different copies. And I was like, which one's working? And that one's here, I was like, oh,
yeah.
So, yeah.
Well, at least you've got it. You can open it.
I've seen it all.
Are you going back to the library?
The library? No, I doubt it. I've really got much to do.
Yeah.
I just need to read through me this.
Again?
Yeah. And I'm going to... When are you going to get work on?
Yeah.
I'm not here this week.
Well, maybe. I don't know. I mean, I need to sort my appendices out now. Like, on my raw day.
Confidence intervals into my appendices.
Yeah.
Even though it's kind of in the email from Mark, but because I put them all in, then I thought, oh, well, they need to go in.
Yeah. But I don't know what's the point of mine in terms of raw data. So I've got, you know, them big spreadsheets.
But, yeah, but I'd say that's raw data.
Yeah.
Like, I'm treating it like raw.
You've done nothing to it, yes.
And then the output is data analysis.
Yeah,
that's what I've got. But hopefully Mark will say, and that might help.
I've put in my acknowledgement, like Nick's technician.
Yeah, what?
I've put in Nick, the technician. I put in these guys.
Yeah.
I mean, right. And I also put Andrew in.
Yeah.
Do you think that's right?
Yeah. Andrew would be quick.
Yeah.
I just put in Nick. I didn't put in Nick.
Yeah.
I put in Mark, Ashley, and
when it's live, it's better, isn't it? games. I think these are the worst in the league. I mean, they didn't actually do any scouting, but...
That's good. It's a 2-star in Harry Potter. Look how the seats get put out of that mail.
Yeah.
It's a shooting drop. Yeah, I would have got it back next week.
Yeah.
Obviously, I'm home, so I'm just going to get it done on Monday morning. I'm going to read it through, check it through again.
Monday the 11th.
Okay. Oh, well, unless I can get it bound on the Saturday or Sunday. I'm going to get back on the Saturday.
No, you won't be able to get there, will
you? No, I've got them already.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, I've picked it up.
What do you need to pick up? Is it just the end?
You just sit and go, oh, can I pick up the flight? Give me two envelopes and like the covers.
Okay.
But yeah, it's just whether the binding thing's open at the issue. It might be. If so, I'll get it done then. But if not, I'll have to wait.
Wait, you get it done at the issue?
Welcome death.
Okay.
Do you know what that is?
No.
Right, you know the you go into like the bar at the SU. You know the entrance next to the big red.
Oh, where like
the desk in front of you there?
Where like the black hole.
Yeah. That one and then the desk in front of it and they do it. But it gets really busy. So if I do get it done on Monday, I'm gonna wake up really early in the morning and then go at like 9 o'clock or something when I know it'll be open to the bar. It'll be a busy week that for them.
I think
so.
I'll probably just get it with you.
Yeah.
Try again.
Yeah. It's, the only thing is, it's like £5 a copy. But obviously, like, you've got to have it done, so it doesn't, if it costs £100, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Like,
you're going to have to get it done. Yeah. Have you changed the spell checker to UK?
Yeah, I knew it, but it never fits on it still.
Oh, yeah.
Never
is. I actually think that because the women get like training on how to land them now. Really messed up the results that I've got.
Did you get trained?
Yeah, because when I told the person the secret, she was like, oh, can I have the results? I'll tell you the results. And he was saying that they're interesting because it's shown that what they teach them are actually difficult and they're landing better.
Yeah.
But for me, that just messed me up.
Do they not do the same for the men?
Yeah, but they don't do it as much. They have less compassion because they have so many games.
Yeah.
I mean, the women have a few games as well, but men have them.
Yeah.
And also, they do their own thing. On Thursday, I saw it was sunny in Leeds, right? And then I messaged my friend, like, oh, do you want to go play basketball? And he's like, yeah, we'll get there for 10 a.m.
Yeah.
So basically I sat down through any work at all and just played basketball until about 7 p.m.